You're watching UNICEF television. UNICEF Intergovernmental Affairs Officer Miho Fukuhara is one of several Japanese nationals who are being sent back to Japan to help in the aftermath of the recent earthquake.
Winter is still there, so it's very difficult to deal with the situation right now. I think the biggest problem is the logistic. I think we are having a difficulty to access the area, but the people has been, you know, taking refuge all over the, you know, the northern part of Japan. So the biggest challenge for us is to access the most vulnerable people who are desperate need our assistance. I personally think that the UNICEF role is not only to provide the emergency assistance, but what we can do as an international agency is to support the children who have been traumatized by this, you know, catastrophe. Right now in Japan, they are still in a spring, you know, vacation, but the school will start in April. And we have to make sure the continuity of the children, you know, the education for children. This is something UNICEF can do. I mean, we have so many NGOs working on the ground right now, but we also have to start to think about the midterm and the longer term, how to minimize the impact of this, you know, the tragedy, especially for children. Imagine yourself, you see you as a like 5 years old kid to see the disaster, like tsunami and earthquake in front of you, and you saw your loved ones killed or missing. So it's not easy for children to express their feeling right now because their parents, their families are all affected. But surely, you know, from now on, time goes on, they will face a psychological problem. And this is something UNICEF can do, not only to make sure the continuity of education, but also to take care of these children so that, you know, they have more easy, you know, transition to overcome the, you know, the trauma and also start a normal life again.
You've been watching UNICEF television. For more information, visit unicef.org. Unite for Children.